So, it's me, your little boy, Kay Samson. You know, this is something that you need to know as a chosen. You know, some people want you accurately to add word insignificant. They want you to make less of yourself. Act like you can't succeed. Act like you are not made to become great. Some people want you to act like nothing is going to work out for you by not believing in yourself. Some people want you to act like everything will become what? Not okay around you without them, so that they can act. Because accurately, even the devil itself know the meaning of faith. They don't want you to believe in yourself. They don't want you to have faith so that they can manipulate. Because trust me, the moment you believe that you can do it, you have already won 99% or 95% of your welfare, spiritually or physically. The moment you have that ability to believe that you can excel. So some people want you to act insignificant. They want you to believe that everything will not be all right. They want you to believe that you won't be able to succeed. But just because of the fact that you include their negative expectation, their negative vibe, their negative acting, that is why they are mad. That is why you need to understand that they are not mad by mistake. They are accurately mad for a purpose. A lot of people are absolutely mad at you for a purpose, because they don't want you to have that faith of believing that you can excel, succeed, progress, elevate without them. Some people don't want you to believe that you can make it without them. So that is why a lot of people around you are always pissed off by the stuff or the things that they are seeing. That is why a lot of people around you are always so devastated, mad, because of what you are doing. So they are shocked, how come you have faith that is higher than the negative expectation? That is why I always tell us, no matter where you are, always have that faith that future is bright. Always have that belief that everything will be okay, because people manipulate through what they see in you. That is what the Bible said in the book of Matthew 5:7. He said the devil come to kill, steal and destroy. Before he will steal, destroy and damage, he need to manipulate you to act what? Insignificant, because they want you to believe that everything is going to be hard, nothing is going to be okay. But due to you have already have the faith, you have the faith that all things worketh good to them that know him, that know God. All things will be all right, for the thought I have for you, the thought to promote you, the thought to excel you, the thought to make you elevate. That is why a lot of people around you are accurately mad. That is why they are sad, because they don't want you and they don't expect you to have that faith. So they thought they can easily manipulate you, control you through their negative vibe. But just because of the fact that you included, that is why they are absolutely sad. Remain blessed. May God bless you.